reason. And unbeknownst to Stephen, we are here to sing a love song. And the best thing about this love song in true country fashion, Stephen, is that this love song is about a cheating husband. Yes. Now, here's the other thing, Stephen, and you would get this after being married for 50 years. I'm going to do most of the work. You know what I'm talking about, don't you, Gary? I'll be doing most of the work, but you have the four most important words in this song. And I think without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Stephen and I to sing a love song. It's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have the bad times while he has the good times, doing things that you don't understand. Where are we going, Stephen? I think we need to. But if you love him, yeah, that's better, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. You wouldn't know about this yet, but I'm about to tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, this here that is about to be awarded to Stephen is a 50 years? Might all end tonight. Might all end. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Australian Medal of Honour. Yes. Now, there's a reason that we know that it's the Australian Medal of Honour, okay? That is because, three reasons actually, it comes in a packet of 10 at the $2 shop. It is made of solid gold plastic. But the real reason that we know that it's the Australian Medal of Honour, ladies and gentlemen, is because when you turn it around, it says made in China on the back. This is how we know that everything's Australian now. And I'm going to award you Sir Stephen of Australia, an honorary member of Australia. Yeah. All right. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. And to earn this, though, we're going to have a very big finish. Now, we are going to finish this together. Might have been a while for you. We're going to finish this together, and this is a big finish, okay? We're going to finish this big time. So what we're going to do, but let me tell you what's going to happen at the end. You are going to love Stephen so much, because he's been pretty good so far, but he's going to be great next. And you are going to love him so much that when he's finished, you are not going to be able to help yourself. When he is done, the whole crowd is going to rise up into a spontaneous round of standing ovation, aren't you? Yeah. This is how much they're going to love you, okay? They will. They love you already, I can tell. All right, so we're going to do one note at a time. Can I just get a bit of a note? All right, one note at a time. This one's stand, okay? Just stand, as long as you can hold it. And we're going to, we'll do this together, this one, right? Stand! Yep. Yeah. Your man.